is your Ford Bounder, Fleetwood Bounder, is it swaying? Like, is the body swaying when you drive down the highway? Yeah, this could be your problem. And this is your rear sway bar rubber. Yeah, see? See that? Yeah. Well, rubber is gone. So I took the clamp off over here already. And let's just put it on like this. Slide it on and you get it down, all the way down. You're gonna get your clamp on it, you know, after you position it even, you know, get your bolts in. And you know, you're gonna have to do some adjustment to center your bolts. So now we get some lights. You can see all that is over here. You're looking right through it. See that? That's why your RV be swaying. Okay, let's get this started. So what I do, I use the jack to help center it a little bit so I can catch the bolts, you know. My flower.